Dick Van Dyke has escaped unharmed after his car burst into flames while driving in Los Angeles. This short video of the wreckage was posted on Twitter by Van Dyke's wife, Arlene. Some off-duty nurses stopped to help them when they saw the actor slumped over the steering wheel. He was pulled free and later appears unharmed in this video clip.